gotta be a way through here somewhere. Let's keep looking. just might work. We fight it. Ragnarok. That's the reason we're Lassie. To stop it. To keep Cocoon safe.
Yeah, why don't you give us one reason to believe that? One reason.
Serah. She said to protect Cocoon. And then she turned to Crystal. That's the proof right there. She completed her focus. That means ours is to save Cocoon. Serah's Falci was the same as ours. Our focus has got to be the same. We were chosen to be guardians. To defeat Ragnarok. It makes sense.
What the hell it does?
You're grasping at straws, son. Post Falci are Cocoon's enemies. We just got recruited by one of them. If I were a betting man, I'd put us on the other side.
So Serah's an enemy too? Well, I don't buy it. We have the power to save Cocoon if we work together and carry out our focus.
The Falci took Serah from us, and you want to help it? Whose side are you on?
Freeze! Huh? Place your hands behind your heads! You fall off the purge train?
Maybe.
Or are you talking back to me? Huh?
Huh? Nice gun.
Stop her! Freeze!
Thought they'd be tougher than that. This guy's a psycom, yeah? Supposed to be cream of the crop.
Yeah, but psycom's an anti-pulse task force. They haven't fought a war in centuries. Bunch of rookie troops swinging around overpriced toys.
So, from what you're telling me, sounds like a regular old soldier who's got more training than special forces.
Nothing for us Lassie to be afraid of.
Cut the crap. Their grunts might be green. But SCICOM's elites are cold-blooded beasts. They hit the field and it's game over.
Uh-oh. Then let's run away. Ciao!
Wait, hey, wait! What's a man to do?
Thank you.
I can't stop now.
isn't it? Of all the messed up ways to meet, I might as well make introductions. I'm Snow, Snow Villiers. Short stuff?
Oh, best time.
What about her?
Bodum Security Regiment. She goes by Lightning. Last name's Farron. First, anybody's guess.
O'Neill.
Saz Catchroy. Good to meet you. Ah, it's not right. My kids have to get dragged into this.
I'll keep the kids out of trouble.
Problem with that is, you're one of them.
Hey.
Trying to take on the post foul sea. That was our first mistake. You should have left it to the Sanctum.
Hey!
Why not?
Come on!
I mean, we've counted on the Sanctum's foul sea for food, water, everything we've needed since the time we were born.
But you still helped us do it. Why is that? Gotta be something.
There might have been. Not so sure anymore.
What?
Thank you.
I'll take care of this. Wreckage from the vestige? I'll get you out of there.
I'll help you.
Thanks.
SCICOM will be here soon. If they find us, we're all dead. You think Serah'd want that? You think you know how she feels?
If I leave her, then I'll never know. We'll be fine. I can handle anything they throw at us. No one will die. I'll protect Serah. And Cocoon.
Does she look protected to you?
I can save her!
What can you possibly do?
Whatever it takes!
Oh, me. You two are hopeless. You just can't admit it. You want to stay as much as he does.
sharp.
You're leaving?
We want to help Serah too. But without tools, we could be digging for days. The army's on our trail. So for now, we gotta keep moving. For now.
So I just abandoned her and saved myself?
What about your focus? What happened to banding together and saving the world? Isn't that what you promised? Now you want to forget it all and die right here? Snow, you're nothing but talk.
Lightning! I'll do whatever it takes. I'll finish this focus and keep Serah safe. That's my promise.
Great job so far.
Stay out of trouble.
Mm-hmm. You too.
Get going. Later.
Okay.
Snow.
Save it for next time, kiddo. You'll get left behind.
Right. But...
It's okay, Hope. Light will take care of you. We'll meet again.
Yeah. Count on it.